Please rise for the national anthem. Continue to rise. Okay. I appreciate your patriotism. Have a seat.
Personal foul. Clipping. Receiving team. Still first down.
All right. Welcome to week two. At home versus the Mean Green of North Texas. Let's go. Andy's hurt. That reminds me of my friend Andy. If you're watching, I just want to give a shout out to Andy. Speaking of Andy's getting hurt. Andy got ran over twice. Sorry, dude. But that was a long time ago, so it's funny now. It's, at least it's funny to me. He's okay. I mean, technically he's okay.
Switch! Get down!
Ooh, not a good play.
Third down.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down. Mike 35, Mike 35. Check, check. Disco Raver. Check, check. Disco Raver.
Go! Not a good throw. It's early. He has not warmed up yet, I guess. I don't know why I'm going for it. This is stupid. Yeah, see? You like those custom sounds? Mm-hmm. That's right. Bringing Saturday to you. These are the 2013 rosters with a custom slider set from Operation Sports. All that stuff is in the very first video, the introduction. Make sure you go back and check out week one, too, against Minnesota. That was a good game. That's weak.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
Yeah, I'm running my 4-2-5. A 4-2-5. My third. And my custom pistol. I have custom pistols on offense. Guys, if you have any questions, leave it in the comment section. Whether good or bad, just tell me how you feel, man.
Number 12 lost the ball. Number 98 on the tackle at the 10-yard.
That's right, we'd be flexing on North Texas. Love the detail in this game. See, it's early, and we're really a nothing team, so there's hardly anybody in the stands, stuff like that. It's the little things that matter, guys. Watch, we'll get a couple wins under our belt, and those stands will start to fill up a little bit. Safe. Pistol full house. It's all right, we'll take 3 yards. Take 3 yards all day.
Man left, man left.
Three down.
35 to the mic.
Check. Shift. 25, check 25, check 25.
Timeout.
Oh, this is just a good call. Speed option to the left here. Yeah, I get him on this one. Ooh. I love the option. It's the whole reason I play this game. First one I played was NCAA 2001. I think that was the first year I played. Yeah, so NCAA 01, if that was the name, I think so. And then every year after that, but I never kept the copies. I would just, you know, pawn them or sell them off to help pay for the new one. But I wish I would have kept all those, because that would have been, 18, 19 years worth of NCAA football games that I would have right now. That was stupid. Well, at least I kept this one. This one is definitely, in my opinion, this one is definitely the best out of the series. And I've been playing it for almost 20 years, so I have I feel like I have a good perspective on it. I'm a good judge of it. A lot of people say 06, but I mean, okay, I guess. You know, to me, that's kind of like the same people that say, you know, if you're into heavy metal, they say, Testament or Exodus should be in the should be in the Big Four, or not Metallica or something like that. Man, come on, dude. Quit trying to be edgy, be different. We all know Metallica's the best one. Hey, we scored a touchdown. I went on a rant. Wasn't paying attention. Nice play. Good run.
That's good for a gain of 18 yards.
Pistol off tackle. Pistol full hat. They're trying to copy me. But you can't do it, can you? No, sir. I'll take that. First and 10. Yeah, I'm trying to hit him deep here off a sudden change. We'll take that. I was hoping they would give me that tight end up a seam though, but I'd rather just get rid of it quickly and get whatever yards the defense would give me. Yeah, I'm not greedy on offense. Come on, Tuttle. Will Tuttle.
Offense. Still first down.
Tight right.
I didn't mean to do that. Kind of got myself in trouble on that. I didn't mean to motion him out. Got up again with a speed option. You guys want to know how weird I am with this game? I go through and I edit every player's equipment, every player's equipment on both sides, my team and my opponent's team. Gotta look good to play good. And I've been playing this thing for so long, and I need every edge I can to keep me going with it. So I don't know. I'm OCD. I can't stand it when people have the wrong equipment for their position, and it just, you know, they're wearing stuff that nobody wears anymore. And I'm pretty quick at it, so I can go through and edit all that pretty quickly, and I think it looks cleaner. Trying to present a product here, people. You know what I'm saying? Just trying to make it look good. Don't judge me. Andy. That is the QB wrap. It is not the option. I am not a read option scrub. Your mom is, though. Get up, let's go. There you go. Nice throw.
Gain of 11 on the play.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Check 52.
Well, that one not so much.
Two times.
Four down. Check three.
Brought some pressure off the left side, left edge over there, got to him. Need to get rid of it with man coverage. I figured they were going four verts. Fancy there, too much jukage. That's not good. Their band's playing now. That's not good. Oh, come on. Should have got that one.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 10.
In case anybody just tuned in, this is, I got my new headset in. This is on my new USB headset. I forget the name of it, but we'll just call it USB headset. Any NCAA fans listening to this, I got a question for you. What do you think the computer runs the best? You know, what kind of offense do you think it runs the best? And what kind of defense do you think it runs the best? In my opinion, the computer runs the 4-2-5 really well in defense. And I think the computer does well with pro style and with air raid. What do you guys think? If there's anybody still here. I should have got that one too. I don't have great user skill. They should go for that. You already made it all the way down the field. It's 4th and 1. Come on. You gotta be aggressive and go for that. Come on. They give me. You know, I don't usually punt, but now that I'm recording it for, you know, for people to see, I'm have to play legit, so.
Personal foul, clipping.
But I've noticed when you, it's not like I've never punted, but I noticed when you do punt and kick field goals, you know, the game doesn't cheese you as much on Heisman. Kind of keeps momentum on your side, or some sort of balance.
Gain of 15 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Oh, please go no huddle. Please.
Smith is the intended receiver on the play.
25, check 25.
Nope. There is Mr. Head. He's on top of it. That was fun. That was a joke. Get that mess out of here. Get it out. Halftime. Go pee. Go get something to drink. Get a snack. Oh, never mind. Sit down. It's third quarter already. I forgot I edited all that out. Throw that all day. You can have your 7-yard completion. I did not expect the option. It got me on that one. He was down. Come on. And they're going to review it. Clearly down.
Previous play is under review. The review of the play, the rule in the field is reversed.
You think? Yeah, you see, they've been under center most of the game, and now they're sneaking the pistol in me. Now I'm not paying attention to it, which means the quarterback is a running threat. Now, yeah. I will pay attention to that from now on. All day too. The next game, I'm going to try live commentary for the first time. This is still post-production. Fancy.
at second and four.
Right and left, right and left. Four down, 35's the mic. Second and four. Check, check. Disco Raver.
Let's see, second and four. Pretty much do anything you want on second and four. I had the drag wide open over the middle. Ah, that was all him. Old T Franks. What is so hard about just blocking the guy in front of you? Just get in his way. Just run up to him and look at him. There we go. Should have kept that outside.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards.
The running back was lead blocking on that. That probably would have been a touchdown.
Mike 35, Mike 35.
This is a midline. This isn't going to work.
Check girls, check girls, check girls.
The offense calls a timeout.
Another QB wrap is deadly by the goal line. Deadly in short yardage. So is the midline option. The midline option with the flexible offense is pretty much a given. You're going to get at least 2 or 3 yards on every play with that thing. That's a good short yardage. Midline out of shotgun is good short yardage. Like I said, QB wrap, QB blast, QB power. Anything where you can add an extra blocker and have the quarterback as a runner. Whoop. Nope. Yeah, the tight end wide over, right up the seam, he's wide open. Just throw it. What are you doing? He's right in front of you. Yeah, this slider said it's K. No, it's J Kits. J Kits on Operation Sports. And we've got the QB accuracy at 5, and I don't know if that's a good idea for the computer. But we'll play this season with it now. I'll make a judgment after that. So yeah, check out the first video for all that stuff. Finally got him on that tunnel screen. Finally got some blocking on that.
Double tight, guys, double tight. Four down.
Check 13.
35 to tight.
649. And 49.
Fourth quarter. Hey, if there's anybody still here, I appreciate you. Thanks for sticking around. Gotta love the pistol, man. Gotta love the pistol offense. Gotcha. Yeah, that was nice. The defensive end and the outside linebacker both came down on the, I guess on the pitch man. And so there was nobody over there. And that should probably do it. But there's still some good plays in here, so don't go anywhere. But if you do, I mean, that's cool too, I guess. It's not like I can't do anything about it. I can't stop you. Or can I?
Number 87 with the catch. Good for a gain of 6 yards. First down.
Got scared. Oh.
Number 8 on the tackle at the 42-yard line. That makes it 37.
Whoops. Got about him.
Number 27 makes the tackle with the 30.
Was that man coverage? Yeah.
First down.
Golly, got it. My nickel corner got that torched by a tight end.
Number 17 makes the reception. Gain of 3 yards.
it, motion it out. Personal foul, face mask, defense, automatic first down.
Hey, yeah, I'm still here. Better bring a blitz over here on the right side with that corner over there. He didn't get there, but it affected him. That was three drops on that drive. Deadly formation.
That's a gain of three on the play. That'll bring up third and inches.
Again with the mid screen. I don't throw any halfback screens really anymore. The halfback screens out of the pistol don't work too great. If you want to do those, you have to do them out of the shotgun. But the wide receiver screens, they work really well in this game. Bubbles, tunnels. Have to join us for week three. Third down. That's the end of the game. The final score is the Bobcats. Yeah, come back for, I'll do a recruiting video and then we will get up on week three, guys. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Thanks for watching the whole vid. I will see you guys later.